Welcome to Insight from VPI. Today we'll be looking at the difference between TIA, EIA, 568A, and 568B standards. T568A and T568B standards are two color codes used in wiring RJ45 8-position modular plugs. The ANSI, the TIA, and the EIA, ECIA wiring standards allow the use of both of these color codes. The only physical difference between T568A and T568B wiring is that the positions of the orange and green pairs in the wire configuration are interchanged. The T568A wiring pattern is recognized as the preferred wiring pattern for the USOC standard because of its backwards compatibility with both 1- and 2-pair USOC wiring schemes. U.S. government regulations require the use of the T568A standard for wiring done under federal contracts. However, the T568B standard is the most widely used wiring scheme. This wiring scheme matches with the older 258A color code and accommodates for current and future needs. It is backwards compatible with only single-pair USOC wiring schemes. Wiring the ends of the same cable with 568A on one end and 568B on the other will create a crossover cable. Crossover cables are occasionally needed for 10 base T and 100 base T Ethernet.